Alright, we're doing this. The fuck is everyone? Alright, get in, babe. Okay, so Thresh, Vayne, We're Karma, Lucian. This lane's pretty good against Vayne. We just have to keep the harass going. Like, me and Karma can literally just auto this dude to death. We got a ward for him. They don't have a real CC for me. Damn. Here we go again. Whoops. Made me everything I am. Wait, where the fuck are you, Karma? Shit, but when the shit hit the fan, everything I'm not made me everything I am. Never be right back in this beat was. I never could see why people are reach up. Fake ass facade that they couldn't keep up. And see how I creeped up. You see how I played a big role in Chicago like Queen Latifah. Oh! Holy shit, he got fucking rocked right there. Jesus. Not made me everything I am. This Karma is going to fucking town on him. That's exactly what I needed from Karma. But not for him. But everything I'm not made me everything I am. Uh-oh! I'm not gonna flash for that. I could have flashed and taken the kill, but rather save my flash. Words don't do justice how useless of a ganker Nautilus is. Like, if he doesn't get both of his buffs and he's not level 4, his gank is so goddamn it. Like, that's the most miserable shit I've ever seen. Please, fuck. I was hoping he wouldn't hit too. Should have denied him that CS. Damn. Oh my god, I ate two fucking turret shots. I'm so goddamn good at this game. Everything I'm not, maybe everything I am. I got the facts to back this. Wow, that hit me. Okay. Just passing. Pow! Chase my time. Okay, we can play really far up on this dude now. No more today. Okay. So he's. Oh, I didn't back. Okay. We shouldn't give him free farm, so. Need to just stay up on him. Everything I'm not made me everything I am. Damn. Oh god, my fucking throat. Like right now, I'm not even scared if Nautilus ganks me, because solo he can't do anything. Okay, I'm just gonna run this way. No! No. This guy's gig so fucking miserable. Poor Nautilus, man. He used to be such an amazing ganker, and now look at this guy. He's fucking... That fucking gank, man. If that was Kha'Zix, he would've just fucking soloed the karma right there. Nautilus just runs in and say, how you doing? Just runs out. Fuck with me, you know I got it. I fucking miss that creep, god damn it. That was good, harassed by her. Just keep this pace going in the lane. They need to shop if they wanna ever recover this lane, but the thing is they're not gonna have a back timing because they keep getting a wave built up. I should have flashed for that. Actually, nah. It's not even worth killing her. I can get this guy. Okay. Man, what the fuck? Huh, I didn't know that. He flayed me out of, he flayed me out of my double shot range, so Light Slinger just goes on the nearest target. I don't think that's how it works if you flash it, though. I'm pretty sure if you flash it, you just disjoint it, or... No, you don't disjoint it. That was weird. Whatever. I don't fucking care. Huh. Okay, that's pretty sloppy dive for me, but I killed him, so fuck that guy. He has a Vamp Scepter and a BF Sword and Vamp. Okay. He has only one health pot also. He might just back after he shoves this. Yeah, this is the problem with Vayne though, is if you get behind, you don't have wave clear. So it gets really hard to take advantage of your opponent shopping. Now I'm just gonna freeze the lane here, and I'm pretty sure they're fucked. Okay. Wow! This motherfucker said wow. This guy needs to help with the harass. He doesn't need to be afraid either, he just needs to throw cues at him. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I forced both the Vayne Summoners, So she's pretty much dead again when she gets to bottom line. I couldn't shove the way fast enough though to deny her that. That sucks, but oh well. I'm gonna have to shop after this anyway, so I'm just gonna tank. Okay, so he has, probably needs 1400 gold for his, bark. Gotta keep the land frozen. I don't really need to do anything at this point. They're probably gonna farm jungle, so I just have to wait here. Oh! There you go, shove this. Probably go. I'll go Trinity. Please just tie my back. Okay, thank you. That would be a real jerk move if he softened my back right there. I'm getting the Sheen because I want the mana. And other things get to the Sheen proc. I love Casey Tron. I agree, she has a great personality. Wow, he went home. I gotta watch out for this Thresh. He's got a Duron's Blade, so he's definitely gonna like to do something. I don't know if it's gonna be something useful, but we'll see how we go. I would have really liked those double buffs. Hey, give me the move speed. Okay, I need to run from this. There's a giant spelt. Oh yeah, bear. Fuck. That was close. He's fucked. I think I'll go for... Kinda want the crit. Yeah, I want some RNG. I want some of that RNG goodness. He shouldn't have jumped right there. I guess he knew he had no flash though. You do no damage when your shield is popped. Okay, apparently this guy doesn't know that though. That's a pointless. Even if Nautilus had hit him again, Nautilus's damage is front loaded because of his passive. So after the first hit, like Nautilus's first hit when he hits you with the passive, it's like, oh wow, he did some damage. And then if you pop his shield, it's like, okay, well, that's cool. It is like negative damage. Oh my god, that was a damn shame. Fuck, that's so close. Oh well. The car rich had to get him. Alright, buddy. I expect that from him, though. Probably just shove middle. I need ulti if I want to have a chance at killing this dude. He tried flashing away too, so that's good. He's dead. Where'd my health bar go? No! Okay. This fucking... this cheeky little fucker right here. I gotta run into a trap and die. If only they had Jinx or Karthus, man. That would be real unfortunate. Well, that was a good fight. Gotta get my phage right here. Fucked up. Nidalee going for sword. See, you asked me when would you go Sword of the Occult or Sword Stealer? I go right here. This is the kind of game where if you're the enemy team, you go that item and hope to God that you verse stupid as fuck people and that they throw. It's very doubtful that they'll kill Mundo unless he's trying to fight him. Okay, or they could all just be there. Gingerbread man. Holy shit. Crime side, the New York Times side. That's stupid as fuck of that guy. If we can get this turret. The inhibs are cool, but sieging these turrets is fucking hard as fuck to do. I'm just gonna take it. Okay. Holy shit, he blocked my second auto. God damn it. He killed me too with that, right? Yeah, he killed me by blocking my second auto. I've never felt so betrayed by my passive before. It giveth and it taketh. Also, I buried nothing. That was good. Nidalee has a total of 0 stacks so far. That's very promising. Yeah, I don't know how that auto hit the Fiora over the wall, but you know what? Whatever. I'm not complaining. Wait, did Ziggs ult top? Yeah, he ulted top. I was like, wow, this is a huge creep wave. I can't wait to farm this. And then I turn my head around, look back, and there's nothing. Okay. Alright, I got deleted. And then Mendez just sitting there, autoing them to death. This guy's not fucking around. He's dead. Man, fuck, give me a turret so I can get that, whatever. I'm just gonna sell. Nice. Okay, my voice can't do that. Get money, don't be no lame. Play the game. And when your number call, you better give your all. I hope you give your all. You gotta play it to the end. The only difference between a winner and a loser is a winner plays until he wins. your ass up. My partner's scared if we don't speak, then they might pass. 1v1 me, pussy. TV one, okay. Whoop. That was the wrong way. I see a lifesteal here. I have to stay away from the aura, cause the Mundo can force Fiora ulti. Once Fiora ulti's down, I can re-enter the fight. Until it goes down though, it's too dangerous, cause Fiora will one-shot me in her ult. I'm running low on mana, but I don't think it matters. So get money, don't be no lame. Bitch, what was never rifle one? If they try to fight this, I'm just gonna flash. Okay. Are they trying to fight? The fuck's going on? I don't think they're trying to fight, so I'm just gonna shove this. And the only difference between a winner and a loser is a winner plays until he wins. Oh, what are you doing over here? Bam, 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 bam. Okay, fuck that. I'm just gonna get a shot. I don't know what the fuck this Ruta is doing. This guy's taking that giving a fuck to another level. All eyes on me. I need to get a pink actually. All eyes on me. Scared to get a shove out top. Mundo. Damn, that's so close, fuck. I was one level away from my level, of course I was one level away. I was one creep away from my level 3 ulti. If I had gotten that, that would have been godlike. I don't have a Bork for this chick, so it's gonna be really hard for me to kill her. I fucking hate Fiora. Actually, man, I find myself saying I hate a lot of champions as AD carry. Okay. Yeah, I must have put the fear of God in that Nidalee. She flash and barriered instantly. God bless you, my man, Tigriff.